What is up, YouTube? We are back at it this time. We got a very different video this time. We got Justice League Comic Con sneak peek, bro. Okay? Justice League is going to be a banger. I don't know when it's... I forget when they said it's coming out. December or something. I don't know. I fucking forget, bro. But anyway, it's going to be the banger of the year. Okay? Okay? Justice League, my nigga. They're going against some motherfucking Dark Side, nigga. Okay? Batman, Ben Affleck, or whatever that nigga's name is. Wonder Woman, got the Flash, Cyborg, and then Aquaman, that nigga from Game of Thrones, bitch. Yeah, nigga, I'm not young enough to watch this, bro. But anyway, let's get into this video, and let's see how lit this is, bro. This was just 5 hours ago. I see Gordon, okay, let's get into it. He's calling for help, like that nigga always does. Yeah, this shit look kinda lit. Exclusive trailer, let's get into it. Oh shit. Batman. I can already see. Oh shit, that ain't Batman. Hold on. Who is that? Oh! Missed me with that. Oh! Hey, oh! Hey! Oh shit!
What did you do this weekend, Diana?
Me? Nothing very interesting.
Oh.
The world remains in mourning after the death of the Superman.
Superman come back to life, bitch. You never know. What's gonna happen now, bro? Batman.
The mass vigilante has been a no-show.
He said the Age of Heroes would never come again.
It has to.
True shit. What is this, Amazon World?
We don't have any more time.
This.
Something is coming.
Dark Side, bitch. Oh yeah, it's the Amazon World, bruh. Who's that nigga? Who's that nigga? Who's that? Who's that?
No lanterns.
Boy, Cyborg's suit looks so fucking sexy, bro. No homo, bro, but Cyborg's suit looks so motherfucking gorgeous. But let's get into this.
Your Kryptonian. This world will fall.
Oh, it's Darkseid talking. Who the fuck is that? That's not Darkseid.
Like all the others.
What the fuck is that?
One misses the days when one's biggest concerns were exploding wind-up penguins.
This is crazy.
Happy feet? That dark side!
Honestly, I think we're all gonna die. Each of us, in some way, is held back.
Oh, shit.
Don't engage alone. We'll do this together.
It's really cool you guys seem ready to do battle and stuff that I've never done battle.
My favorite character is Flash, by the way. I want to see some fights!
Relax, Alfred. I'll take it from here.
Do I know you?
Oh, shit, bro!
Superman was a beacon to the world.
He
didn't just save people. He made them see the best parts of themselves.
He did!
All right. I don't recognize this world.
We don't have to recognize him.
Shit, bro.
We just have to save it.
Oh, snap. Oh! Aquaman having fun again.
How many of you are there?
Not enough.
Do you really think that...
Oh, wow, they really just vanished. Huh? Oh. That's rude.
What just happened? They didn't wash your manhunter, bro! What the... What? Hulk? It's like, I'm playing, bro.
You said you'd come.
Superman.
Now let's hope you're not too late.
So know you're a Superman, you don't need Jesus! I know it's Superman! I know it! I know it's Superman, bro! You don't need Jesus! I know it's Superman! You see the red shadow? You see that little red? I pay attention to the smallest details, bro. The slightest details. You see the little light? I mean, the red? Bro, nobody can beat Darkseid except Superman, bro. Without Superman, everybody is fucked, bro. Everybody's getting raped. The entire Justice League team is getting fucked. You know what I'm saying? The only person who can beat that nigga is motherfucking Superman, my nigga. Okay? But hey, bro. That shit's gonna be lit, bro. It comes out November. I was close enough. I said December. I was close enough. That's gonna be the movie of the year. I'm saying it right now. Justice League, movie of the year. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what other movies did good this year that I know about. But hey, bro, Justice League taking over, bro. Justice League taking over. Right? That's the end of the discussion. Anyway, if you guys like, share, subscribe, bro. And I'm out, bro. And I'm off.